Hello everyone and welcome back. This is Paul from TechLink and in today's video I want to show you how to clear your Safari reading list. Now if you are an iPhone user, you might know about the Safari reading list, which is a great feature that allows you to save web pages that you want to read at a later time. This is very similar to the bookmarks, with the difference that once you read the page, it automatically moves from unread list to the read list, and you can also access them while you are offline. So if you open Safari and tap this book icon, you will access your reading list. And as I mentioned before, you can see all the web pages that you saved or the ones that you need to read if you press this button right here. Now, in order to clear your Safari reading list, you have two options. You can either swipe from right to left on the article that you want to remove and press delete, or if you want to clear your whole Safari reading list, you need to press edit, select all the items and press delete. This comes very handy if you want to get rid of all the web pages that you're not interested in reading anymore. I hope this video was useful. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up. And if you would like to see some more straight to the point tutorials, make sure to subscribe to the channel. And like always, thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.